Hello everyone. Merhaba arkadaşlar. We will review our Turkish alphabet once again for our new friends. By the way, I want to explain that I'm not a professional teacher. I'm just a volunteer teaching Turkish and trying to help you with learning this language. So if I will do any mistakes and for my bad English explanation, please just excuse me. I will do my best for you all. If we start with the alphabet, as you see, we call this alphabet. Alphabet. And today, my niece Nirai will assist me helping Turkish, and she will pronounce with me. I hope you will like her. Let's start with the first letter, and as you see, I wrote some examples also. I will give you the explanations and meaning of these words. Our first letter is A, and I want to remind you all, in Turkish, there is no difference between uppercase letters and lowercase letters. Let's start with the first A.
A.
Examples are
Araba.
Araba means vehicle.
Aşk.
Aşk means love.
Açık.
Açık means open.
Ağlamak.
Ağlamak means to cry.
Aslan.
Aslan means lion.
Ankara.
Ankara is the capital city of Turkey. Our next letter is B.
B. Bisiklet.
Bisiklet means bicycle.
Başlamak.
Başlamak, to start.
Barbekü.
Barbecue, as same in most languages, it's barbecue.
Birlikte.
Birlikte, together.
Burada.
Burada means here.
Bol.
Bol is plenty.
Bursa.
Bursa is another city in Turkey. Let's go to the next. Is C.
C. Cisim.
Cisim means object.
Cam.
Cam means glass.
Cesur.
Cesur is brave.
Can.
Can is your heart and your soul. Our next letter is specific letter to Turkish language is Ç.
Ç. Çok.
As like in China, çok means many, plenty, a lot.
Çocuk.
Çocuk means kid, child.
Çakmak.
Çakmak is lighter.
Çimen.
Çimen is grass.
Çekmek.
Çekmek to pull.
Çorum.
Çorum is another city in Turkey. Our next letter is D.
De. Da.
Da means mountain.
Demir.
Demir is iron.
Dudak.
Dudak is lip.
Diş.
Dish is teeth.
Dil.
Dil has two meanings. One is tongue, another is language.
Deniz.
Deniz is sea. Next letter, E.
E. El.
L means hand.
Erkek.
Erkek, male.
Ekmek.
Ekmek is bread.
Eski.
Eski, we use this for objects and it means old.
Eş.
Eş means pair, your wife, your husband.
Ev.
Ev means house.
Eskişehir.
Eskişehir means old city, a city in Turkey. Next letter is F.
F. Fil.
Fil means elephant.
Fark.
Fark means difference.
Fiyat.
Fiyat is the price.
Fakir.
Fakir is poor.
Fikir.
Fikir is idea. Next letter, G.
G. Gül.
Gül means rose.
Göz.
Göz means eye.
Güneş.
Güneş means sun.
Gün.
Gün is day.
Günaydın.
Günaydın means good morning.
Gülmek.
Gülmek is to smile.
Güzel.
Güzel is beautiful as my knees. Our next letter is another specific Turkish letter is, we call this yumuşak G. It means soft G. It's a sound like R from your throat. It softens the letter before itself. As we see in the D letter example, da. Next letter is, and by the way, in Turkish language, we don't have any words starting with this yumuşak G.
Yumuşak G.
Next letter is H.
H. Halı.
Halı means carpet.
Hikaye.
Hikaye means story.
Hayal.
Hayal means dream.
Hayat.
Hayat means life.
Harf.
Harf means letter.
Hukuk.
Hukuk means law. Next letter is another specific Turkish letter. The sound is ı. Ü.
Ü. Işık.
Işık means light.
Ilık.
Ilık means warm.
Islak.
Islak means wet.
Islık.
Islık means whistle. Our next letter is E.
E. İsim.
İsim, name.
İş.
İş, opportunity, your job, your work.
İlk.
İlk means first.
İpek.
İpek is cotton.
İnek.
İnek is an animal. It's cow.
It's neck.
To push. Next letter is J.
J. Jeton.
Jeton is the coin.
Jaguar.
Jaguar is an animal, all you know.
Jale.
Jale is a female name. And by the way, we don't have a lot of words starting with J because mostly we have words exported from foreign languages starting with J. Original Turkish words not starting with this letter. Next letter is K.
K. Kalp.
Kalp. Heart.
Kara.
Kara. Black.
Kapalı.
Kapalı means closed.
Kas.
Kas means muscle.
Kaş.
Kaş is eyebrow.
Kulak.
Kulak is your ear.
Kitap.
Kitap means book.
Kimlik.
Kimlik means identity.
Kadın.
Kadın, female.
Kız.
Youngest female. Next letter is L.
L. Lisan.
Lisan is language.
Liman.
Liman means port.
Leke.
Leke means dirt.
Lütfen.
Lütfen, all you know, it's please. Next letter, M.
M. Meslek.
Meslek means work, your job, your opportunity, as like iş.
Melek.
Melek, angel.
Misafir.
Misafir is guest.
Masa.
Masa is desk, table.
Mahkeme.
Mahkeme is court. Let's go to the next letter. Next one is ne.
Ne. Ne.
Ne is a question. What?
Ne. Neşe.
Neşe means joy, cheer.
Nasıl?
Nasıl is another question, means how.
Nerede?
One question more. It means where.
Niçin?
Niçin is another question. For what? Next letter is O.
O. Omuz.
Omuz is your shoulder.
Okul.
Okul, school.
On.
On, number 10.
Orta.
Orta, middle.
Oda.
Oda is room.
Oksijen.
Oksijen If you like chemicals, you know oxygen is oxygen. Once again, we have one more letter specific to Turkish language, and it is Ö.
Ö. Ödül.
Ödül means award, prize.
Ölçmek.
Ölçmek, to measure.
Öksürük.
Öksürük is cough.
Özlemek.
Özlemek, to miss.
Öteki.
Öteki, the other. Next letter is P.
P. Pazar.
Pazar has two meanings. One is Sunday, another one is bazar, mall, shopping place.
Peel.
Peel is battery.
Pasta.
Pasta is cake, but this is postani, right? And posta means post. Patika. Patika is pet.
Pide.
Peri is fairy.
Pide.
Pide is a very delicious dough in the oven from Turkish cuisine. It's pide. Next letter is R.
R. Rakip.
Rakip means opponent.
Rahat.
Rahat means comfort.
Rapport.
Rapport means report.
Rimel.
Rimel is mascara. Next one. Se.
Se. Saat.
Saat has two meaning. One is hour, another is watch.
Saç.
Saç, hair.
Sakal.
Sakal, beard.
Sayı.
Sayı, number.
Titi.
It's your style.
Sebep.
Sebep is reason. Next letter is another Turkish specific letter is Ş. First example is not right. I will delete this. Let's go through the next.
Şekil.
Şekil is shape.
Şapka.
Şapka is hat.
Şeytan.
Şeytan is the devil. Next one, T.
T, toplantı.
Toplantı is meeting.
Topuk.
Topuk is your toe. And if you like to wear shoes, heel, also the topuk.
Tarak.
Tarak, comb.
Tatlı.
Tatlı, sweet.
Taslak.
Taslak, draft. Next one, ul.
U, umut.
Umut, hope.
Uşak.
Uşak is a city in Turkey, and at the same time, its meaning is servant.
Unutmak.
Unutmak is to forget.
Uç.
Uç, edge. Another specific letter is Ü.
Ü, üşümek.
Üşümek, to feel cold.
Ülke.
Ülke, country.
Üzülmek.
Üzülmek, to feel sad.
Üzgün.
Üzgün, upset and sad. Next letter is V.
V. V.
V, end, means end. For example, me and Nirai teaching you the Turkish language. Ben ve Nirai.
Vatan.
Vatan is the homeland.
Varlık.
Varlık is your assets.
Vermek.
Vermek, to give.
Varmak.
Varmak, to arrive. And the next one is ye.
Ye, yaş.
Yaş has two meaning. One is vet, the other is your age.
Yaşlı.
Yaşlı means old people.
Yaşam.
Yaşam is life.
Yaşamak.
Yaşamak is to live.
Yer.
Yer is place.
Yemek.
Yemek, verb form is to eat. And noun form is food. If you want to say yemek, yemek is eating food.
Yol.
Yol means road.
Yakışıklı.
It's me, handsome. The last letter 29th letter is Z.
Z. Zeki.
Zeki is smart.
Zarif.
Zarif means elegant.
Zarf.
Zarf means envelope.
Zil.
Zil means bell.
Zor.
Zor is difficult.
Zar.
Zar is dice.
Zafer.
Zafer is victory. Yes, we finished the alphabet and 29 letters with examples. I want you to repeat how to pronounce these letters and the examples. Please memorize them and pronounce them once again and hear your voice. This is very important. We will be with you again in the next lesson. Görüşmek üzere.
Görüşmek üzere.